Hi, my name is Brent Heise. I'm in application design at Heatline, and today I have one of Heatline's products. This product is called RetroLine. This is the internal heating cable system for freeze protecting water pipes. What I'm going to start with actually with this product is the heating cable technology. This heater uses a technology called self-regulation. What this means is microscopically along every point of the heater's length, it has the ability to adjust and change its energy output in response to temperatures. As an example, if I had ice and snow in my hand and I held it at this location, it'll apply more heat and energy at this location, where over here and over here, it'd be at a lower heat output. This makes the product very energy efficient. The product also features an inline ground fault. This device is within the product to protect the system and is a mandatory requirement for all heating cable systems. At Heatline, we manufacture these products with the ground faults already built into the system so that you do not need to source one out separately. The interface fitting is a compression style fitting. The only tool necessary in order for this fitting to be adapted to your pipe is a pair of channel locks. This compression fitting is designed to be interfaced to polyethylene-based pipe and is available in sizes ranging from 3/4 inches up to 2 inches. The cable itself is actually quite rigid. The reason the cable is rigid is it allows the product to be easily pushed and installed into the pipe. But at the same time, the product is still flexible. So if the pipe is sweeping, or if there's a few turns within the pipe, the product will still contour and make its way through without any difficulties. These systems, because of their design, they can actually be easily pushed into a pipe up to 150 feet long. Systems are also available much longer than that, but when systems get greater than that, chances are you're going to need to use the push and pull method using the pull cord, which is actually attached to these heating cable systems. For further information, please visit the contact page on our website. Thank you for watching.